Stadium in the nation's capital. Sunday afternoon, Philadelphia Stars and the hard luck Washington Federals. First quarter, Washington scores first as quarterback Mike Hohensee, who would be injured later on, connects with Joey Walters. PAT no good, 6-0. Washington suffering two costly injuries, one to Hohensee and this one, a crushing one to running back Craig James. Torn knee ligaments, he is out for at least 6 weeks. In the fourth quarter, though, watch Philadelphia on offense as we see James being carried off the field. For Philadelphia, Chuck Fusina to Willie Collier. Watch this catch by Collier. Is this an all-pro catch or what? Touchdown. Philadelphia hangs on to win. In the nation's capital, the Stars go 2-0. They win it 17-17.